Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel. Today we're going to play some American Truck Simulator. This is part 2 of our trip south to the bottom of Mexico. Well, let's go ahead and get this started.
Let's get going. The leaders of many foreign nations await your arrival.
We got Morgan Freeman as our navigator. If you didn't catch the first part, I'll just tell you this truck is the Glider 389 by John Ruta. You got the C16 Caterpillar, 1,000 horsepower by Z Mods with an 18 speed and a 3.36 gear ratio, I believe it is. About halfway down to through Canada. Next year's graphics packs. afraid it's going to mess this up. I don't really want to mess it up. I've got quite a bit of time in this trip so far. I like to build up any shit. But you don't really need the Midwest expansion on this trip because we won't ever go that far. It's a big lump for the lumbar support. So if I don't sit just right in it, it hurts my back. But you got everything, the seat part of it slides forward and backwards, and back goes forward and backwards, like you're gonna kick back or up straight. You can raise it up and down. With the armrests up and down. Tilt it forward and backwards. I'm going to sit back a little bit. That's true. We're pulling John Root as a reefer predator too. It's a spread axle. Trucks and trailers, and I had to redo all my skin, so I just haven't made that far yet. Something to talk about or is interesting, I'll share it with you guys. That's background music, but the copyright free background music that I have, it sucks ass. regional mod, I don't know what the name of it is, I think it's Connection Alaska or something like that. It connects Pro Mods Canada with the Alaska Northern Future map. Connects those two together and does away with the ferry. That's why I'm able to drive from Alaska to Canada and into the United States. Basically the same light, you can either have it with a visor or without a visor. But I figure he'll probably do different lights on down the road. a snow cap on there. First, then the reformer map. So it probably worked the other way around on the map first, then the assets. But that's the way I got it to work. So the one you do KDog map, right? And it adds all this shit in there. They have to load all of coast to coast, all of Canada, all of Mexico, plus the base. It was a bit much more game engine, I guess. Because I took it away and the game runs great now. I tried lowering and raising the settings and doing all that shit, and it didn't help. It still ran like crap. Thank you. legit what I originally bought it for. That's what it's turned out to be used for. Hold on a second here. My button was stuck. I'd try to unstick it. I think I got it now, though. No, it's still stuck. Well, whatever. I don't need a button anyway. Off the my third attempt on it. First one, the video was corrupted. Second one, the microphone volume too loud, you couldn't hear me talking. And you hear me on the third one. Everything should be okay with it. Cause I checked, and rechecked. Not having problems.
Up to 3 mil.
to Japan, you're just looking at a day at a time. Sneak up on you at night time. What's the name of this place? Something Creek. Catchy Creek.
Continue straight.
10-4, and I continue straight there, Mr. Freeman. Got you loud and clear, buddies. Hit that truck. Silver's too good on fuels.
Don't need none of that.
No, that's good enough.
Middle of the damn road.
Who cares? Okay. 5 o'clock or 6 o'clock? Let's do 5 o'clock. Let's do 6 o'clock then. Sleep in a little bit. How the fuck to get out of here? Go back through the fuel pumps? That's kind of, yes, whatever. Surprisingly, we started off all the way up in Fairbanks. We reached Promise. We can stay on one all the way down. All the way down to the 5. Crossing down. All the way down there to Mexico. The very tip top bottom. I guess that's right down here to be the very bottom. But we're close enough we can call it the tip top bottom. Whatever that really means. Thank you.
right, and then continue straight. Continue straight.
Continue straight, Mr. Freeman. Hold your horses there, bud.
Keep right.
I think those trees look way better.
Thank you.
Welcome to Hope.
Keep right. And pin, turn right.
Keep right, turn right.
Continue straight.
Welcome to, I ain't got a clue what the name of this town is.
Turn right.
his place.
Continue straight.
X-ray machines. Ray successfully passed. You may continue. That's good thing you hide the cocaine. Checking your documents. Please wait. Everything's in order. Have a nice journey. 10-4. We are in the USA, I do believe now. United States. America.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
What a woggy yoggy. I'm waiting for a damn train to go by.
Should stop. Just stand there.
In 400
a couple seconds, this should start going again.
Turn left. Turn right. Turn right.
She'd be walking behind me. I stop. He'd stop. And she'd look up. I go, what the fuck you stop for, huh? I start going back when she'd take like two steps backwards and start barking. She's like, you dumbass. I'm back here. Going the wrong way. I dug something else. Definitely one of a kind. See how many people tried to buy her from me. Little Pekingese and poodle mixed. Little bitty thing. She's about medium sized dog. Drain burger. Get your meat on.
Turn left.
It's kind of neat. Kind of hard to see. It's kind of neat. First gear. First gear. There you go.
pulling one of those. 3,000 miles. It's stupid.
There are those who would like to see you fail in your journey.
We should go like that far of a field we got. It's not really that far away. I'm not driving all the way up the damn road just to turn around. I can tell you that much. Station 1 mile. Green light. And 400 bypass. So feel long. Hey, she's back to me wall to wall and treetop tall. Alright guys, this is what we're going to end for this episode, part 2. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to do the following.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.